cancer, a lovely time for personal affairs, personal happiness. You feel motivated, you feel encouraged, you feel calm, and you feel that you mix well with people of commonality of purpose and interest. So trust yourself, start to motivate and go onward and forward with your major activities of interest and personal development. Also a good time for looking good, as well as giving yourself a lot of happiness by doing what makes you most happy. On the trouble side, some group events are not for you. You find that some people are just using you to try to get back at others, and you don't want to be a wedge between warring parties. Especially during this period, friends with problems will all come to you and expect a lot from you, whether you like it or not. They come in the name of friendship.